The biggest fashion event on Earth is back, with the hottest supermodels on the planet. And this year, there's room for one more. Victoria's Secret searched America.
Where are you from?
New Jersey. Arizona.
New York.
Miami girls are hot, hot, hot.
To find a new runway angel.
I want to be an angel!
Nearly 10,000 entered.
There's nothing I want more than to walk down that runway.
But only 10 made it to Angel Boot Camp. Where beauty got ugly.
She's not a good role model. She's the fakest person.
It just hurts, you know?
The race for the runway ends here.
Tonight, America, you can vote for one girl to join. Doubtson, Alessandra, Miranda, Marissa, Rosie, Candace, Aaron, Lindsay, Beyati, Black Eyed Peas, and 25 more of the world's most beautiful women on the catwalk that turns supermodels into angels and bombshells.
I'm Heidi Klum, and this is the Victoria's Secret Fashion Show 2009.
Yeah.
To the future Cybertron, harder, faster, better, strong. Sexy ladies, extra long. Hey, hey. We got to beat that bounce. We got to beat that pound. We got to beat that 808. That boom boom in your town.
There it is.
Great, great, great.
Zelita, get ready now.
My feet are sweating, my hands are shaking. Until that light hits me, I'm a mess. There's no fashion show in the world like the Victoria's Secret Fashion Show. Hands down.
This year, for the first time ever, the gates of fashion heaven are being opened to one more angel. Victoria's Secret has searched far and wide across America to find a complete unknown. Tonight, you have the power to change one girl's life forever when she wins a chance to walk here at the Victoria's Secret Fashion Show.
We're going to four major cities in the United States.
Hello and good morning, Chicago.
Miami girls are hot, hot, hot.
Los Angeles beauty, let's hear it from you.
We are looking for the most beautiful women in New York City.
10,000 girls turned up for the castings, and thousands more applied online.
Bye, Victoria's Secret. I hope you choose me. Ciao.
All right, first girl, let's go. Can you give us your best runway walk, please?
What would your angel be? And devil. Give us sexy flirty. Can you show us one of your cheerleading poses?
Whoa!
You have to adjust the top slightly.
Oh, thank you for that.
She was afraid of me the first time she met me because I was so pretty.
I can't do it. Heidi Klum is so nice and she's my gorgeous.
Uh-oh. Oh, it's one of those.
Do you do other things besides modeling?
This is going to be a tough search.
The walk is really, really important.
Very sexy.
Beautiful.
You have to have that real strut and stride. Confidence is key. You either have it or you don't.
To walk up there with all those stars, it would mean a lot.
We have chosen 10 finalists at this point, and they're all going to New York for boot camp. They have a lot to learn in a very short amount of time.
I want to be the next Victoria's Secret runway angel.
Love you, America.
I could be the next Victoria's Secret
runway angel.
Yeah, I'm your next angel.
Once the chosen 10 hit New York City, the voting was in the public's hands.
I cannot believe it. Someone pinch me, please.
It's like a heaven for angels. That's why we're here.
To our new home, ladies.
We're friends, we're roommates, but when it's game time, don't talk to me.
Doing the model search and then coming out of nowhere and being a Victoria's Secret angel is just, I mean, it's the biggest thing you can do.
It's all about the attitude, you know, feeling very confident in the runway, having fun on the runway.
Just enjoy the moment. I think they really have to enjoy and not worry about anything, you know, wave or blow a kiss, or just do whatever you feel.
Coming up, the competition heats up as the girls feel the pressure of nailing the perfect shot.
Gorgeous.
To survive elimination.
We have 4 minutes to get a good shot.
These other girls better watch out.
Standby set to doors. Standby flips out.
Okay, hold on. Be aware of the wings. Yeah. Coming in. Coming in. Coming in.
Where are we going? We're going there.
Opening the door for the dancers on cue. Here you go.
20 seconds. One, shout to go!
talking about. Oh, 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 oh. Just cast away. Go, Isabella, go.
With $1 million bra
next. Nata.
Beautiful.
At the end of that, let's reset for the pink section, please. Let's have some fun with it.
In the nationwide search for the next Victoria's Secret runway angel, 10,000 hopefuls applied. Just 10 were chosen by our judges to come to Angel Boot Camp here in New York City. But the closest most of them would ever get to wings would be on the flight home.
The life of an angel isn't always glamorous. Within hours of arriving at boot camp, our 10 finalists were thrown into an all-night shoot.
This is the last thing I expected. We're going to do a photo shoot in the middle of Grand Central Terminal.
Welcome to your first lingerie shoot. Here we have Russell James, world-renowned photographer. You have 4 minutes only to get a perfect shot.
And Dowson takes only 2 minutes, so that's
probably... I will show you how it's done.
Hey, baby.
Very nice.
Hey, baby.
Gorgeous there. So
powerful. She's absolutely beautiful. There's no flaw anywhere. With your sex,
yeah. Beautiful, Dowson. That's gorgeous.
Love her lips. Love her everything. With your sex.
We showed you how it's done. Now it's your turn. Good luck.
These other girls better watch out.
I felt good about the one standing up.
Very nice.
But sitting down, I felt uncomfortable.
Nice there, Alicia.
Lovely personality.
I'm just happy to be here.
That's nice.
It's sometime in the middle of the night right now, and we have 4 minutes to get a good shot.
Okay, keep it there.
Jamie Lee, she's a beautiful woman, extremely large breast. She had a good sense of how to manage that.
It was amazing. I'm living my dream.
All right, live for that. It's good. Very nice.
I never see any of the other girls as my competition. I see myself as my own competition.
Keep it there.
I told them I was going to show them how it's done.
Take notes, ladies.
Can you feel it?
I let my face tense up a little bit due to nerves. So I was a little nervous out there.
Gorgeous there.
When I was there shooting, I felt so natural and just so good. I think it's a good start.
Okay, good one.
Where's the next challenge?
I'm ready.
Hello, ladies.
America, you voted online for your favorites, and it was down to Angel Miranda Kerr to deliver the verdict.
And I can reveal that the five of you staying are... Alicia, Kylie, Jamie Lee, Allison, and Tika. Unfortunately, for the rest of you, it's time for you to collect your bags. You're going home.
This isn't the last that you'll be seeing of me.
They don't have anything that I don't have.
When Miranda said my name, I didn't know whether to cry. I'm like shaking right now.
I cannot believe it, because I seriously thought I was gone.
Top five!
Coming up, the Black Eyed Peas take the runway at the Victoria's Secret Fashion Show 2009.
Okay, inflate the pink dot, go now.
10 seconds to Bahati.
Does anyone have any double-sided?
3, 2, 1, Bahati, go.
Gone.
He's up. For those balloons.
Victoria's Secret Runway Angel takes a lot of work. So we've brought in a super trainer, David Kirsch, to get you runway ready.
Glad to be here. We're gonna analyze you,
See the good, see the not so good, and get ready to get cursed. Tell me what you don't like about your body.
I pretty much like everything.
She's in for a rude awakening.
Ah!
Your arms need to be toning.
I've never had anyone look at my body like that and critique it.
Your butt.
Although good, there's not enough of it for me.
I've been called the master of the ass. I will shape, tone, sculpt, and they will have been cursed. Go. Lower. I'm not feeling it. Let's go, ladies.
They want to be Victoria's Secret Romay models. They got to sweat.
Alicia, put your brain in your butt right now. It should be on fire.
It's on fire. It was really intense. Do this.
Take it down. Arms up again. Don't wiggle it. Shake it.
I'm happy that I made it through it, to be honest.
I'm not feeling it.
Ah! I have never worked out that hard in my life.
How your butt feel?
It's hard.
I could breathe half the time.
I want to cry right now, but I'm not going to.
Come on, let's go. Up.
My butt is on fire right now. It was hard.
You think it's easy to be a Victoria's Secret runway model?
No, sir.
Tika came in with a lot of attitude, and she fell apart. Whoa, one model down.
When I felt him, he was mad. Oh, I thought it was going to do better, actually.
Kylie was the one that surprised me the most pleasantly.
Good. That little kick is going to lift that small part of your butt that was bugging me before.
My arms were shaking from doing push-ups.
Get your hips down. Do you girls still love me?
Yes!
I want to be in the best shape I can for this.
The next elimination is 5 girls to 2. I think I'm going to win it, so see you.
Oh, I'm not ready to, like, go home. I need to be here.
Welcome to Times Square.
Hi.
I have the results of the second round of the online voting. Only 2 of you can remain in the competition. For the other 3 of you, I'm sorry, the road to the runway ends right now. Behind me, you'll see our Victoria's Secret screens. The 2 girls who have made it through are about to have their big screen debut. The 2 finalists are congratulations, Kylie and Jamie Lee.
Oh my God.
I'm just looking at that runway. I want it so bad. It's mine. I can feel it.
Can't believe that I am this much closer, that I could be walking in the fashion show. I'm so excited. It's a cool,
cool. I'm a little surprised. I thought I would for sure be one of the top 2.
You know, maybe blondes are in right now. All I can say is, you know, I'm thankful and grateful. Bye.
It's just really hard to say goodbye to everybody. That's the hardest part.
Bye, guys.
So I'm here with Jamie Lee and Kylie, our 2 finalists. Congratulations.
Thank you.
And now it's time to get ready for the runway. So up you go. Chop, chop. Remember, only 1 of them will walk on the runway, and 1 of them will walk away with nothing. America, you have less than 20 minutes to decide whether Jamie Lee or Kylie gets her wings. Vote now on CBS.com or BSAllAccess.com.
Okay, that's the end of that. Black Eyed Peas next.
We're standing by on Black Eyed Peas.
Music track 4, Meet Me with Projection. Go!
Ooh.
I spend my time just thinking about you. Every single day, guess I'm really missing yeah. You. And all those things we used to do. Hey, yo, what's up? We used to be just being you. I spend my time just thinking about you. Every single day, guess I'm really missing you. And all those things we used to do. Hey, yo, what's up? What's
can
up?
You what's meet up? What's me up? Halfway.
Just tell me where to go, just tell me where you wanna be. I navigate my
to take me where you been. Cause girl, I want you right now. I travel uptown, town. I travel downtown. Wanna have you around, round, like every single day. I love you always.
Wait. Okay, can you meet me halfway? Right at the borderline is where I'm going away.
Hey, hey.
For you, I've been looking out night and day. Took my heart to the limit, and this is where I'll stay. Whoa, I can't go any further than this. Ooh, I want you so bad, it's my only wish.
Let's cross the bridge to the other side. Just you and I.
Hey, what's up, New York?
I will fly, yeah, I'll fly these skies for you and I.
Hey, what up, Russ?
Just you and I. I will try,
hey,
until I die for you and I. Yeah, for you and I. What? For you and I. Hey, for you and I. For you and I.
For you and I.
Can you meet me halfway? Can you meet me halfway?
Coming up, our model search finalists face the world's press.
How often do I eat?
How much longer do you think you have left as a model?
You really want me to answer that?
Have you been starving yourself?
Voting, the search for the next Victoria's Secret runway angel has come down to Jamie Lee and Kylie. Now let's see why they think that you should vote for them.
I promise you, if you vote for me, I will rock it so hard and be the most gracious, humble, happiest angel in the world for you.
I promise if you vote for me, I won't disappoint you. I'll be out there and give it my sexy, flirty, fun, confident walk, and I bet you'll be happy.
You've heard them both, and now it's up to you. There are only a few minutes left to vote, and to help you decide, here's how they performed in their final boot camp test.
Congratulations, Jamie Lee and Kylie, on making it to the final two.
Thank you.
Over there, the world media is setting up for a press photo op with the fashion show models and you.
Oh, God.
As an angel, you have to be an ambassador for Victoria's Secret. And part of that is handling the media circus. You ready?
Yeah. Remember,
you guys deserve to be here. You girls are angels now. I couldn't believe who I was standing around. It was
Dalton, Miranda, Alessandra, Heidi Klum, all those angels.
We're still like looking at each other like, is this happening?
Yep.
We can feel really intense being in the press pit. One of the toughest questions is a lot of people think models don't eat.
I eat breakfast, lunch, dinner, and then I try to fit two snacks in between.
Have you been starving yourself for the competition?
Absolutely not. Coming here was definitely intimidating. You're here with all the other 30 angels, but I'm feeling it.
Hi.
Good, how are you?
I can't even imagine my life last month. It's just crazy. Hopefully, I'm gonna be in the runway show if you vote for me.
Kylie, she's pretty stiff competition, but I think I might be able to take her.
feeling we might be working on our walks out here.
Hi, girls.
Hi.
How are you guys feeling? Excited for tonight?
So excited.
Okay, I'm going to show you how it's done.
Alessandra, her walk is so incredible.
It was so motivating just to see her rock it. I'm going to rock it even harder when I come out.
Do you guys want to show me what you got?
Yeah. I'm like so pumped up right now because it just makes it that much more real. I know I can be out there on that runway given my sexy walk.
Kyla did awesome, but I think I have a better walk and I want it more.
Girls are doing very good. You have to remember, you gotta work every camera in this room and give all the energy you can. And my top tip for you, practice, 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 as it's only one chance you guys have. Good luck. I see one of you on the runway.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
I can't believe it. I can't believe we're here.
This is really it. It's really happening. The closer and closer I get to the runway, I want it more.
It's my absolute dream to be out on that runway and give it everything I got.
Going into Enchanted Forest next.
Okay, standing by.
Going back to the corner where I
10 seconds to Heidi preset.
You'll be a massive reaction to her reveal, guys, on your toes.
3, 2, 1.
Here she comes.
Go, Heidi, 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 go! If you see this girl, can you tell her where I am?
This woman just had a baby. It's out of control.
Miranda.
Coming up, America, you've spoken. The winner of the Victoria's Secret Model Search 2009 will be revealed after this break.
The voting lines are now closed. The results are in. Either Jamie Lee or Kylie is about to step foot on our runway and become the winner of the Victoria's Secret Model Search 2009. And I really want both of you to know that you did a fantastic job, but only one of you can get this prize. America, you've made your decision. The winner of the 2009 Victoria's Secret Model Search is...
Okay, rehearsals are over. This is our one live shot at it. Let's go!
Kylie's with stage management. She's moving, she's moving, she's moving.
Second lady's already out. Kylie's eighth. Move it.
Gonna stop at the bottom of the stairs for the makeup.
Keep it moving.
Andy heard of the show callers now. Excellent.
You gotta get her to stage, guys. Come on, come on.
I have Kylie right here.
Kylie's in position.
Model winner.
She could well just burst into tears. She's almost crying now.
Go!
Here comes Kylie.
Here she goes. Lovely work.
Track left.
addictive.
The finale music, it'll be all bottles going.
Standing by on finale.
Finale, go! Go!
One word, you killed it.
Thank you.